So in this we are going to see how to delete a node in an ordered linked list. So here you know, according to this already we have seen what this search will do. Initially in the deletion we pass the value which we are going to delete. Let us imagine we are going to delete the node 20. So here we pass the value 20 and we have two pointers, current and previous. Temporarily we are declaring those two pointers which are of type node. Then we declare a local variable called phone, and in that we pass the function. We assign the function. So here the search will return a 1 or a 0. When it will return a 1? When the element is present. If it is not present, it return a 0. Now accordingly, now we pass this value 20. So when it is 20, initially the previous will be null and the current is pointing this. Then it checks whether it is greater than or equal, whether it is the value which we are searching is greater. If it is greater, then we move this pointer to this, current to this, and previous is now becoming here, pointing this. Now the current. Then we check whether the current data is equal to the value which we pass. Yes, it is true. So what happens? The while loop ends. The search will return the previous and previous as this and current as this. Now, if found equal to 0, that means if the element is not present, suppose I am searching for 25, which means it is not present. So in that case, it cannot be deleted. If the value is present only, that node can be deleted. So it returns data not found and it quits. Or else, now we have to go to the execution, that is else part. Now, what is this if previous equal to null? What do you mean by that? If previous equal to null means, suppose I am passing the value, the node to be deleted is 10, imagine. So now I am passing this dead value is 10 means, naturally the previous will be null because this is the first node. So previous will be null, immediately it will return the value previous as null. This search will return the value previous as null and current is this, that is 100. So what happened? Now we have to move the head to the next one because we are going to remove this. So what happened? Now the head is pointing to this, which is nothing but head equal to head next. Head is this, head next is nothing but 105. So now the head is pointing to this. Now in which case we can remove this node. The link is removed. So anyway, it will be pointed by the current. See, you are still point. This pointer is pointing to this. Then else, suppose I am going to node. This is the case when it is a first node. Yes, suppose I am going to delete this node. In that case, this is not the first node. So now current is this and previous is this. Now what happens? You have to manipulate the pointer. So how you will be manipulating the pointer? Now after this, the next node to be accessed is only this. So if you do that manipulation, you will be removing this node from this list. So how it can be done? So what is this previous next? This is your previous and this is the current. Previous next, in this you write the current next because you can find the next node address in the current. So now you have to manipulate in such a way that 115. And now what happens? You lose the pointer to this node. Now this node is no more access, but still it is pointed by the current node. Now after this first node, you can go to the next node by reaching its next field like this. So this node only will be accessed. This node no more access, but this is pointed by this current. So finally, you use the function delete current so that this can be, the space occupied by this is removed. Even the first case, if the previous is null and this is a head node, after you move the head to this, still current is pointing to this. So you can remove it by using the delete current.